morning for me and my sideburns. Great look for me. It's time for another vlog. Now this vlog is the long-awaited Beauty Pie vlog. I'm working with Beauty Pie on this video. I cannot wait to get to that bit. I've become so obsessed that even today, it's not my Beauty Pie day for another half month. And I was like, do I increase my spending limit? Like, I have become obsessed. So I cannot wait to share that whole section with you, my favorite Beauty Pie products that is coming up. But it's the morning. Mark's just done a Peloton. He sung his heart out. Like, it was making me smile listening to him downstairs. He was having a great time. So now it's my turn to sing my heart out. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I think I'm just gonna try and do a nice, easy 30 minutes. Nothing too crazy. Whenever I do the Peloton, I don't stand. I just sit the whole time. So it has to have some good tunes. A 15 minute 90s ride with Cody. Let's have a look at the playlist for that.
I don't know if you can see that through the dust, but that is really quite a great playlist. Might have to do this one. Actually, we're going for this one. I don't know if you can see the date there, in case you're interested. You wanna do the same one? Yeah, that sounds like a great class to me. Right, now it is definitely time for a shower. Right, I'm freshly showered. I went ham with this scrub. Oh, I feel very, very fresh. But this section of the video is sponsored by Beauty Pie. There is no other way to put it. I am obsessed with Beauty Pie. Properly obsessed, telling everyone to sign up. I've signed up myself. I cannot wait for my next month to roll around so I can try more Beauty Pie products. But I have tried a load over the last month or two for you guys, and I cannot wait to share some of my favorites. Plus, I have an incredible code. So if you do want to sign up, I have a code. It's Anna Edit Sent Me, and that will get you an extra £50 on your spending allowance of your first month of Beauty Pie. So all of the information that I'm sharing with you here will be linked in the description box down below, but I'm really obsessed. If you haven't heard of Beauty Pie before, allow me to introduce you. It is the Beauty Members Club that gives you access to products from the world's top leading beauty labs. And because there's no middleman, all Beauty Pie products are just available on the Beauty Pie website. You're able to get your hands on these incredible formulas, like innovative products, just super luxurious products for such an affordable price tag. I mean, the savings are insane. So membership wise, you sign up, there's a monthly membership fee, £5, £10, £20 for an annual membership. I personally went for the annual membership, which basically breaks down as like the £10 a month membership, but you get a little bit of a discount because you pay yearly. And depending what membership you go for, that gives you a spending allowance on the Beauty Pie website every month to spend. If you don't spend it all, it just rolls over to the next month. Easy peasy. Basically, it's a brilliant way of getting your hands on luxury products without the luxury price tag. Like, but it's so true. I cannot explain to you how brilliant these formulas and these products are. I've been so excited to make this video. I've been like peppering videos of Beauty Pie literally for weeks now because I'm that sold on the products, on the concept. I think it is absolutely genius. Really wish I'd had my code though when I signed up. I would have got 50,000 extra spending allowance. It's such a good deal, so do make sure you use that code when you sign up, because £50 extra spending allowance could get you something like the Soul Provider's Re-Energizing Dry Oil Sugar Scrub. I love this. Oh, it smells like summer. It's citrusy, but it's got a bit of a brown sugary kind of scent to it as well. You can see I've used half of it already. And the typical price for this would be £50, which is very aligned with a luxury sugar scrub. You could easily find ones on the market for that amount. But members currently pay £10.73. Amazing. I really love that there's so many different things to pick from on there. You've got skincare, you've got makeup, you've got body care, you've got hair care, you've got supplements, you've got tools, accessories, all different things across the beauty world are available on there. But I've really been enjoying the Super Active Capsules Essential Ceramides Plus. They look a little something like this. It's a formula that's packed with ceramides, which is just so good for looking after your skin, keeping it well hydrated and maintained. And you just crack open the top, pop the serum into your hands, keeps it nice and active, massage into your face. I've been using those every evening. The capsules are biodegradable as well, very important. I've just held this up to the light. I think I'm about a third of the way through it already. It's the Featherlight UVA and UVB SPF 50 sunscreen and primer. Honestly, up there with some of the best SPFs that I've tried. I'm gonna stick it on now, actually. It's just very soft and transparent on the skin. There's also an SPF 30, but I just went the whole hog. I feel like you just get a nice skin-like finish with this. It's not too dewy, but it's not matte at all. The typical price for this would be £45. Again, very in line with other SPFs that I use. You get a really decent 50ml of product here, but the member's price is currently £10.35. I'm very impressed, if you can't tell already, and as if those skincare and body care bits weren't enough for you, I also have some makeup favorites to share as well. So I fluffed up my hair, feeling a bit fresher in the hair department, and I've waited an hour or so just for the sun to go round, because in the last vlog that I uploaded, I could barely see what was going on during the makeup bit. So hopefully you'll be able to see things a little bit clearer without the sun going in and out, and I can actually see what I'm doing. But you know, I keep mentioning this bag with all the bits in it I've been testing out. It's obviously full to the brim with Beauty Pie, and there is one combination that is just absolutely stunning, and it is their All In Wonder Illuminating Primer. This stuff is so special. They've just brought out another two primers. This one has a little bit of a tint to it, but if you'd rather one that was purely hydrating and just leaving the skin really dewy, they have a new one for that, and they also have a new one that is more mattifying, pore filling. So there truly is a primer for everyone. But I love this shade Nude Glow in this. I think it's such a stunning consistency, such a stunning finish on the skin. I've worn it on its own a couple of times in videos, but actually I love it with the sheer tinted oil-free SPF 20. This is their tinted moisturizer. I use it in the shade Light. And I just take a little blob of each on top of a brush like I normally do. And I feel that it makes the nicest, glowiest combination. Whenever I'm wearing it in a video, I look back and I'm like, oh, that was a good skin day. So I will show you what this looks like when I've blended it all in. So that's both of them together on the skin. I like them both separately as products, but I feel like together they're even more special. Okay, I've thrown on some bronzer and sorted out my eyes, and it's time to talk you through another Beauty Pie favorite. This is their Super Cheek in the shade Fresh Faced. It's a lovely peony sort of flush shade. I actually did my friend's wedding makeup a couple of weeks ago, and I used this on her and it looked fabulous. So you can use your fingers, you can use a brush, whatever you want. I normally do fingers, but I don't know, today I was feeling a brush. Oh, it's so pretty. I feel like this one really does what it says on the tin as well. It really does leave you looking very fresh-faced. I adore that shade. The lip products. Oh, the lip products. I'm so excited to share these two with you, but I feel like there is a whole universe of Beauty Pie lip products out there that I just have yet to discover. So if there's anything that you love, tell me. I'll add it to my wish list for next time. But I have the Wonder Gloss Collagen Lip Oil Plus in the shade Nude Nectar, and then also the Future Lipstick in the shade Nude Blush. Sorry, the lipstick is looking a little bit mangled. I'll show you the lip oil first. This is very much one of those lip glosses that isn't a lip gloss as you know it. There's a slight tint to it. Smells like cake, but it just feels nice and slippy on the lips. It's not sticky or gloopy at all. But if you want something with a bit more shine, Nude Blush. Oh, do you remember there was a video and I put on a lipstick and I was like, oh, this shade, oh my word, this shade, I absolutely love it. This was the lipstick. So many of you were like, what lipstick was that? You forgot to tell us it was this. I'm gonna say the same thing again. I absolutely love it. I feel like the member's price for this is just such a steal. It's such a gorgeous formula. It just sits on the lips so comfortably. It doesn't feel like I'm wearing a lipstick. It's got pigment, but not too much pigment. I'm just absolutely obsessed. I feel like I wanna pick up more of this formula. So if you have any more shade recommendations, I am all ears. I was all ready to wrap that up and do the whole, like, everything is linked down below for you. Like, let me know what you get. Let me know your Beauty Pie favorites. I would love to hear it. When I realized I hadn't shown you perhaps one of the best Beauty Pie finds. I'm so excited about this makeup. I'm so excited about the skincare bits. But this candle, it's their red currant and fig scented candle. It smells so high-end, luxury. Whenever I've burnt it, the smell completely engulfs, like, basically the whole floor of the house. Even when I haven't burnt it, this could be a pregnancy thing to be fair, but even when I haven't burnt it, I can still smell it from across the room. I was laying in bed the other day and it was over here and I could still smell it. So I fast forwarded you through our day because you don't need to see me write a million and one description boxes for videos, which is basically what I've done today. But Mark just came to the window and knocked on the window and was like, I'm mulching my potatoes, come and film me. So it's now, it's 5:30. We're like, we're done for the day. We finished with work. I've actually got through my to-do list, which is great. Ooh, tomatoes. But now Mark wants me to watch him mulch his potatoes. And actually, I can't think of a better way to spend our anniversary than that.
So Monty, what are we doing?
Monty.
And be quick, because we've only got one bar of battery.
Welcome to garden as well. So today we are going to be earthing up my potatoes.
Lovely.
We saw it on Gardener's World on Friday night that now's about the right time. I thought it was going to be a bit later for mine, but actually looking at Monty's and looking at mine, we were about right, I'd say. So
I think your potatoes are looking very lush.
We're going to give it a go.
Cool.
I've just been doing a little bit of weeding. Ready to go, you know?
What does one wear on a date? It has been, oh, it's been a long, long while. It's very mild outside, actually. I mean, oh, I wish. Oh, one day we'll meet again. I mean, this H&M number is lovely, but feels maybe a little bit too summery. This Arquette one, same. Not sure I fancy something as bodycon as these totem dresses. I'm thinking either this, sorry, can't really see, this, which is from Arquette. This is just a linen maxi dress. I think that could be really cute. Or do I do the base range? I think one of these, this one feels a little bit thicker and it's obviously gonna get a little bit chillier. That feels like it might be a good option. I will show you what I end up going for. This is so exciting. I've gone for the base range in the end. The Arquette one is lovely, but it's linen, so it's much thinner. And I feel like this is a much kind of thicker ribbed jersey fabric. Oh, and there might be less opportunity to wear this in the upcoming months than there will the linen number. So yeah, this is the base range dress. I wore this in all my, like, I'm pregnant, like, announcement videos, photos, that kind of thing. And it's been quite a while since I've worn it and things have progressed, but it's so comfortable. If it is available, I'll link it down below for you. I got it directly off of the Base Range website and then I'm just wearing it with the mango quilted sandals. So do you want to do a little outfit of the day?
Yeah, hold on. This is my outfit of the day.
Yeah.
And I'm wearing Black Horse Lane Atelier jeans for life. That's what they're going to be for life.
Yeah.
This is a Portuguese flannel. I think it's a linen. It's a linen shirt. Oh, viscose. Viscose linen and acrylic. There you go. This is sort of like linen-y. But anyway, it's very nice, lightweight, a bit oversized, and I'm wearing a. And because I'm a dad now, I'm wearing a t-shirt underneath because just in case it gets a little bit chilly. And I'm wearing my Stan socks, which I am loving. They're so good.
They're very cool.
Stan's great. Look at us, so we look good together, right?
Anniversary.
4 years down the line, guys. This is it.
Yeah, but we worked out we've been together for 13. It's
almost, or 13 this December, yeah.
How crazy is that?
Nailed it.
Oh.
Love you.
Yeah. We felt like it was only right to visit our favourite restaurant in the whole of Brighton and Hove.
Sin Sin.
Chin Chin. Which actually has just opened up a branch in London.
Fitzrovia. All you Londoners. Fitzrovia, is it?
Yeah, Fitzrovia. Highly recommend. Love it. Literally our favourite place to eat. So
Chef, yeah. Jamie and Dave.
David.
David, yeah.
Oh, they're so fab. Chin Chin at home, we've been doing that all through lockdown, but now we're going to treat ourselves to the real thing.
Full as you by the sounds of it.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
I'm quite full, I'd say.
I'm very full and I've only got 2 Gaviscon in my bag, so I'm rationing them until we go home.
Yeah.
But that was lovely. How
was
fun
lovely.
Was it to go
Chin
on a
Chin.
Date?
Chin Chin was so nice, isn't it? Isn't Chin Chin fantastic?
Chin Chin is amazing, guys. We love it.
We
like
love it.
10 out of 10 would recommend.
10 out of 10, yeah, absolutely.
Just
you know, I'm pretty
so
full.
Good.
I'd say I'm pretty full.
I'm full, I'm satisfied. I've had a wonderful anniversary.
Yeah, happy anniversary,
happy
baby.
Happy anniversary.
Love you.
Love you too. I think I'm going to sign off, actually. You don't need to see me take my makeup off for the 10 millionth time. So that's it.
Is this a daily edit one, is it?
It is a daily edit one, yeah.
I know how many times they've seen you put your makeup on and off.
Yeah. Mark sees them all. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much to Beautify for sponsoring this video. Everything will be in the description box, like links, codes, everything. And if you do sign up, let me know what you grab. That candle, how good is that candle?
Oh my God, the candle's so good.
There you go. Right, I'll see you tomorrow with a new video.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye.